The pool is all accumulative. I have been swimming and swimming and swimming and trying to catch up. Swimming is, you know, you come in the water and you have to go straight down. And you may think you're doing that, and then you see yourself on video, and I realized, you know, I'd come in a bit sideways and then I'd turn and then, or I was losing it. And so all that power from the moment you go in, engaging your lats and the core and pulling straight down, I realized I was like missing half my stroke. I wasn't feeling the water or that stroke. And my breakthrough has just been literally just keep trying, just keep swimming. Before you know it, you're touching the wall a little bit faster than before.